In the past I've uploaded a few videos where we're actually talking, just like this. And some of them are pretty hard to understand. It's ridiculous how bad the quality of my voice is. Of course, my voice is a bit hard to understand because I'm German, and as non-native English speaker I have some trouble with spelling certain words. But the bigger problem was the microphone of the headset I was using. It's just this tiny mic. It's a Sennheiser headset, but it still sounds like shit. It's probably because it's supposed to be for voice over IP only. But today I finally bought this, an actual microphone! Woo! I know, what a big step for mankind. On a more serious note, this will improve the audio quality of the spoken word in future uploads, and I really hope you're gonna like it. Even I look like some sort of karaoke fan with this. But karaoke sucks major shit. But this video is not about the microphone or karaoke, this video is about sound blaster music.
The game where this song is from is called Worminator. It was an idea of a video game magazine called Screen Fun and looked so shitty I had to try it out myself. But the screenshots fooled me, man. The game is fun, and even it looks like it's made for DOS. The versions you can download on the web are 32-bit applications and should just run fine on a system too. Too bad, the versions for download has different music. I have no clue why did they replace the MIDIs by Garrett Thompson, or Thompson, I'm not sure what his exact name was, with some random tunes. The older versions from the Screen Fun had the correct tunes, but it's just some friggin' 16-bit application and DOSBox won't read the game. Don't ask me why, I couldn't figure it out. Though this MP3 file is the only thing I've left over from this time. I can't even remember the level this music was from, so I just play some random level instead.